flood the main ballast tanks. Let's take it down. Dive. Dive. Take it down easy. Catcher at 10 thanks. Steer 30 degrees. Steady as she goes. G'day. This is the captain speaking. Now that we're underway, I'd like to welcome you aboard. As the conditions of our voyage may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right rudder, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost City.
Today
is quite extraordinary. A newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here, in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event. Steer 40 degrees.
Ang ganda naman ang pagkakagawa nila. Ayun, may diver daw, kunwari.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colorful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 10,000 kilometres.
Eh, meron pa doon.
No worries. We'll take it down fast and deep. All controls, 8 degrees down.
My lobster.
The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Ayan na, Finding Nemo na.
Clownfish! Nemo!
Ang alay.
Approaching our home. We've enjoyed enjoyed having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us, and have a top day.
Finding Nemo na. Nahanap mo si Nemo?
Nemo.
Ano daw? Hindi mo nahanap?
Nahanap mo na.
Nahanap mo na. Nahanap daw niya mamaya.